everyone, it's me, V, and I was just talking with a few of my friends from the My Vegas customer support team, and they had a great suggestion for a quick tip on something every My Vegas player should know how to do, and that's finding your player support code. This is the first thing you need to know whenever you reach out to us. The good news is, it's super easy to find. Just tap your personal icon in the top menu bar, on the right side. It's the little circle with either your picture or the Facebook logo in it, and then a little gear on top of it. When you tap the icon, the profile menu pops up. Then you'll see a button that says Settings. Tap on that one to show your game settings. There's a few cool things in here, like being able to turn the music and sound effects on and off, or activating the Power Saver mode. And of course, finding your support code, right there at the bottom. It's that short combination of 6 letters and numbers. And it's what lets our crack team of customer support agents figure out what's happening with your game. Okay, slot superstars, I gotta run. It looks like my favorite machine just opened up. Miss V, over and out.